So the importance of this conference for the industry, I think, is twofold. One is that I think there's a significant shift taking place in the world in terms of how people learn and the role of technology in the whole learning process, and therefore how can we, through the use of technology, teach people both at scale and with significant impact. So I think that's really important for people to come together, to learn from one another, how best we do that.
So I think for a conference like this, it's incredibly important that people get together, because no one actually knows everything, and everything is moving so fast that it's very important to exchange views and see what other people are doing.
It's a show that has a great reputation. We're here to do some networking, to establish some brand awareness, and have great conversations with people that are in the people development space.
The conference here is very important to us. It gives us a great presence amongst in the world of learning and fellow venue providers, and indeed training deliverers. So it gives us a good presence, and as we sponsored the business lounge here today, that's boosted our presence as well. And we've had a lot of footfall through it so far too.
The quality of the conversations are very good at Walls. We find people are engaged, they're ready to talk about more than just one specific form of training. They really want to blend different types of training to improve their organizations, and that's what we're about.
I actually had the opportunity to deliver a seminar yesterday, and I was really thrilled to see how packed the audience was. Every chair was taken, and there's a lot of people looking for something new. I felt that the quality of the customers that we've met this time have been absolutely superb. There's a lot of opportunity for us for new business at this event.
I mean, I'm really impressed with this conference. I speak all over the world, and I would say this is one of the two best conferences I've seen. You know, there's all these conferences in the United Kingdom, but if I was First Defender, this is a conference I would go to. Based on the decision makers, you have people that have buying power, so that's very important to a vendor. They're not like people just walking the street. Secondly, if I'm a learner, I'm a training director, manager, anybody, I get to meet people that are just like me, that are in the same situation. I'm not talking to somebody at a different type of level. And the other thing I get is I get to hear from experts and people that have either been there or they know what's, you know, taking place, and I can take that information, go back tomorrow, and start implementing it.
It's been a fantastic experience, and there's been a lot of people here, and it's been a really good feel factor, so we've really enjoyed it.
We found the conference in terms of new business and networking really good. It was nice to come back and see that there are some really good companies here to talk to and some really serious senior buyers from those organisations.
We're, as most companies are, always looking to improve our training programs. We do an awful lot in-house at the moment. We've recently taken on a learning management system, so we want to know what other technologies were out there. So the other things that sort of brought us here were looking at mindset and understanding really what other companies are developing and doing. It's been fantastic. It's been really well organized, some very interesting seminars. We'd definitely come back next year.
These kind of conferences are essential. That you have a chance. We're all so busy day to day in our work world that we just keep doing and doing. And then when we're told, oh, you have to innovate, you have to do new things, you have to keep up, the world is changing. Well, how do you do that when you're already totally overbooked? These kind of conferences give you a chance to step back, see other examples, work with colleagues, to dream, to hear things to perhaps inspire you, and to interact. So it gives you a chance to get away and focus on, well, what could we do? And so, I see these kind of conferences that bring together all different types of people, lots of different experiences, essential, and really, you know, you're really missing out if you don't participate.